Now I would like to invite Professor Shyamal Goswami, Dean of School of Life Sciences, to address the delegates.
Our Vice Chancellor, Professor M. Jagdesh Kumar, Sri Gauri Shankar, Deputy Secretary CPSC-ACA, and Dr. Arvind Ingle, LASA President, Professor R.P. Singh, Organizing Secretary, Dr. Bijaypal Singh, Organizing Secretary, and Dr. Shikha Jadav, Organizing Secretary, the delegates and other participants. On behalf of the School of Life Sciences, I very good morning and welcome you all. The School of Life Sciences is one of the largest and one of the oldest school in JNU system. And as you understand from our this name of the school and the subject area that we research and teach, animal experimentation is an integral part. And also in administrative term, our animal house that Professor Jagdesh Kumar has mentioned is actually administered by the School of Life Sciences. Also, it caters the need of other schools like School of Biotechnology, School of Environmental Sciences, and the Center for Molecular Medicine. In my own knowledge, in last 25 years, the animal experimentation has undergone a paradigm shift. Earlier, animal experiment was primarily done only as an experimental system. But now, apart from regulatory issues worldwide, for any objective biological research with context of human diseases and understanding the biology of human and other organism, animal experimentation is actually extremely essential component, and the thorough knowledge of the subject is very, very important. I have been the chairperson of the regulatory body, that Institutional Animal Ethics Committee, and I realized how much is the knowledge gap between performing an experiment in cultured cells and transferring into the animal experiment. During my tenure as the chairperson of the Animal Ethics Committee, first time I found that we have a member, Dr. Bijaypal Singh, who is not a veterinarian. Actually, he has earned PhD in animal sciences, in animal experimentation. And his participation in the committee was very immensely helpful for me, actually helped me understand many of the intricate issues that I was not aware of it. By training, I'm a biochemist. And actually, I requested him that time that why don't you organize a workshop, and that was organized in 2014, I remember. So also in JNU, this meeting, that animal sciences is the second meeting. I think the first meeting was held, if I am not wrong, in 2015. So I find that is the enormous expansion of the participation all over the world. And then Professor R.P. Singh also is an good organizer. And this organization of this meeting is very satisfactory for us. And I wish that in future, he will also help us organizing similar conferences so that our awareness and the understanding of the experimental animal in research is further enhanced. Once again, I thank you all, and I wish you an excellent stay in the campus. Thank you.